614 Tropical Storm team coverage right now. Crews are working to make sure we're ready for rain in case Isaias comes this way. This morning, Cape Coral has a plan to keep canals from overflowing. And before we check out the latest advisory for the tropical storm, NBC2's Alex Howard is live in the Cape. So, Alex, what is the city doing there today?
Well, Lisa, right now we're at Weir 16 in Northwest Cape Coral, right along Chiquita Boulevard. And I want to show you this canal here. You can see there's noticeable level difference between the higher and lower levels. Now, later today, that could change significantly as the city says they're going to be releasing water in anticipation of some rainfall that we could see as a result of Tropical Storm Isaias. Now, there's a lot that could change between now and this weekend, but the city says they're not taking any chances as they want to prepare this possible tropical storm. Now, we'll be here later this morning as the city opens up Weir 16 and 17. So if you live up here, you might happen to notice a little bit of a level change in your canals outside before you head to work. Live in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.